Antoni Klimowicz, the stowaway seaman who was taken off a Polish ship in the Thames recently, arrives at the Polish Ex-combatants Association in London to meet pressmen from all over the world. Klimowicz, who is 24 years old, claims that one of the ship's crew attempted to knife him when police went on board to escort him ashore. Soon, he says, he hopes to become a sailor again with the British Merchant Navy.